So I'll be doing this game instead. Alright, so let's go. Oh, wow, this place is nice. I like this place.
Hi, Mr. Firebird.
Okay. Now, I'm only going to do this once, of course. Now, let's see. Let's use hearts. Because I love hearts.
Those hearts are sure pretty.
I must say, I'm really impressed. Huh? What's that? What's a butterfly doing out here?
What a pretty butterfly.
Uh-oh. No, Pip! Oh! Oh! Oh, Pip! You silly dog.
What's happening?
Whoa! Oh, boy. We definitely are, Putt. Oh, I think I remember this guy. Yep, definitely looks like where we're heading to, Putt. Wow. Oh, I'll be, it's just an old satellite. Oh. I was right about the old part. It doesn't work. Wow. Oh, there's another one. Ep with the little space helmet. That's cute. You can say that again, Putt. Now, if you guys are wondering, yes, I've been a big Putt fan since his first game. Yes. Well, I'll tell you the truth, I sometimes do Among Us games out of order. Oh, ow. Oh, dear. Oh boy, this is a big problem. Okay, what the? Ew. Oh. My goodness. Oh, that was creepy. Mice on the moon? helmets? That's a little weird, but it's pretty funny. Oh boy, I'm not sure this is gonna... Oops. We're gonna have to find another way, Putt-Putt, because I don't think that worked. Oh, what the?
That's weird.
Well, that was some odd. Well, I'm gonna end up stopping you, so I'll see you next time for part 2. Bye.